have tonight, this is the first time we've actually done a special guest at our show. And we did this, actually it was back in October. Pardon my back, I'm going to do two things at once here, I'm going to do the multitasking. There it is. Back in October, Queens was celebrating its 175th birthday, and Reed was 150, I think. Anyway, they had this really cool event, and Chantal Thompson came up and sang this really wonderful song. So we thought, we can learn it, so why don't we just keep doing it? I met Chantal I don't want to go back that far. When she was still a young thing in Kingston, in a band called Joy. And then she disappeared for a while, and I found out that she went to New York hanging out with Jazz Cats, which is something every singer just dreams of doing. So anyway, she's back now, living in Bobby Dan and all white. And so we're very pleased to have her here tonight. She's going to sing this Heather Small song called Proud. Chantal Thompson, ladies and gentlemen.
These women are so beautiful and so inspiring. So thank you for inviting me.